Hey there, it's Joe with Sonically Disruptive once again, and now let me go back to another prog god, and this is Caligula's Horse. Their new album dropped today, and I'm going to listen to it now. I'll probably end up recording the whole session, but obviously I probably won't put them all out. I'm just going to record, and if something is really striking, I will put it up. And yeah, we'll go from there. But excited for this one. I've listened to 3 songs so far, and they were fantastic. So here we are. This one is track number 3, not a single. It's called Salt, and it starts right now.
Make it silence, and God help me, give me silence.
I know every word, all this cold talk of redemption, but the night can't hold a candle to shadows that I can't overcome. It was always there, growing louder, yeah. Give me silence, silence, and God help me, give me silence. Was it gentle? 'Cause I need her to know, and tomorrow hangs like a promise. I can keep it alone, but I'll make you wait.
That was such a joy to listen to. Just perfection. Absolute perfection. There's nothing to change about this. Nothing to be wanted. So good. So strong. I love that melody line in there. So memorable. This guitar player, his name is Sam. Am I getting that right? One of my favorite guitarists out there. I just love his playing. It's so emotive, so emotional. He just gets every little ounce of emotion out of that. His solos are so good and they tell a story. It's not just a bunch of notes to play a bunch of notes. They tell a story. And they are a song within the song. Beautiful playing. The bass line here, the bass tone, the production is just fabulous. Very bright. And it's kind of like a brighter Leprous. again, there's, especially, I think it was maybe the first chorus there, I really got a serious Leprous vibe when he goes into the falsetto. But just a killer song all the way around. Absolutely loved it. You know, it was like 7 minutes long, and there's not a moment where you're bored. Never bored. It could have went on for 13 minutes and I would not have gotten bored with it, because it is such a tasty, tasty song. I'm going to continue on listening to this record tonight, and if this is an indication, well, and the previous three singles that I've listened to are any indication, this is going to be a phenomenal record. Looking forward to listen to more. Thank you very much for watching. See you.